The Ministry of Defence, MoD, is seeking approvals for a 500 rupees crore plan to fund 250 defence startups, aiming to achieve 50 tangible innovations in the next 5 years. This step is being aimed to boost the government's Make in India program in the defence arms production. India will emerge as an exporter of defence technologies, Defence Minister Rajnath Singh said. Subscribe to the channel for more news.